Well, thank you. Thank you, Mr. Eickhout. If we listen to industry, perhaps we will have jobs and prosperity. The European Union has hardly covered itself in glory with respect to energy efficiency regulation. Certainly the things we did with kettles and vacuum cleaners attracted ridicule in the UK, and I suspect across the rest of Europe, and tended to bring the European project into considerable disrepute. The problem we face, of course, is that we are constantly tinkering with regulations, and the effect of that is to confuse consumers and to create problems for industry. But in my party, we reflect on the fact that we shall very soon be out of the European Union and we shall be free to make our own rules. And frankly, if the rest of the European Union, if the other 27 wish to tie themselves up in absurd red tape, go for it, is what I say. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much for encouragement.